So Matt, you're gonna be behind this little video game.
No, wait, no one said
You didn't play
anyway.
this video game?
I think I can play a game where it's hard to die.
It's you can't you can die.
Is it hard?
It's pretty hard when you die.
I want to
Where are you gonna
save
hit
the
that little girl with an axe?
No, you're like he's swinging her forward to like get her into a clothesline with the axe.
Oh
No.
my God, it's like it took her head off. We have to
Oh, you know what they say about
we
why
have to
do they say
completely
that?
start over.
Why?
Because there's no fucking
Or no. Oh my God, he doesn't even say the thing I wanted him to
He's
say.
tired.
No, it's funny. It's like that that's my choice, but my character's like, I don't
And he's
know if
like,
I
oh,
want to say
fuck
that.
it. It just makes me depressed inside.
Shit.
Careful.
Well, oh, shit! Oh, Christ.
You didn't do very good,
I pressed
Matt.
oh shit.
Well, no, you gotta move, Matt. Jesus Christ, you're bad at video
So the
games.
very first time I play
You're
this,
so bad at
I
video
didn't understand it in
games.
the first
Oh my
millisecond.
God.
Right.
This is why I'm controlling Chrono Trigger. Run! Oh my God. Oh my God, you died in like 2 seconds. Oh my God, you died in like 2 seconds.
I assumed you had to kick him in the face.
No, you have to move back. That's why it says use the left stick to move
I know,
backwards.
but I was ready to press the kick button
This is the
because.
only playthrough in the playthrough's over.
It's some oat.
Oh man, I was sure. I was 100% sure you were gonna fucking do that.
That
Oh
was
my God.
great.
Oh man.
So many feels already.
Feels bad, man. Already, I care more about that lady on the answering machine than I cared about anyone in Heavy Rain.
Right? What? Oh,
It's Sandra! Quick,
X,
mash!
X, 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 it's been a while.
Oh my God!
Oh. I was actually hammering square because I don't play PS3. So I was thinking.
Should I stay?
What?
Should I stay or should
I
I
want to
go?
sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Ooh.
Yeah!
They won't
Lie!
let's go. I won't leave you alone.
Oh, that's so touching, Matt. I
Somewhere
can feel
safe.
your fatherly love from here. You're
Good.
Projecting it forward, but it's all around.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then.
I'm convinced. Are you convinced?
Smells like.
Smells like fucking shit. But hey, I don't know.
Know what it smells like.
Duty.
That's what I would have said.
Stop it! It's a kid. You're supposed to hate kids in video games.
Let's see what Clementine wants to do.
You're a really good dad.
Well, because I have to show him what a real kid is like, and not like what a
Look at
retarded
my
kid
good
is.
kid that I just found. My found kid is better than your real kid.
He looks like the bully from Toy Story 1.
Oh my God, he looks exactly like Sid. I didn't notice that.
Can I run?
No.
There's no need to run.
No, not really. Not really. You sure you don't want to talk to everybody?
Oh wait, these are more now.
Yeah.
This could all be providence, you know?
Really? You
just never realize when I
something
actually didn't think that that's what
would
he
you
would
be
say.
To kill a kid, a boy, just shot him right in
Yeah,
the
just
face.
say that right in front of old good old Ducky Kid.
Duck doesn't care. Look, he's just rolling on that tractor.
Kenny, help.
Come
I
on,
can't.
Kenny, do
It's hard to
something.
push. Oh my God!
Thanks, Kenny. He's got his kid!
You put him down right there next to Clementine,
And
2 feet
just say run
away!
away.
It's always funny to look at cartoons
getting
yelled.
super pissed.
Yeah.
Your son is alive. You don't get to be sorry!
Oh, really?
Oh. Yay!
Shit, let him die.
Oh,
no.
Even his mustache is
It's
sad.
sad. Well, let's go back into our shame car.
It's a pickup.
You have to spend 1 hour in the shame car.
I don't want to get in the shame car. Lindsay Lohan's in there.
Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, well, maybe some blood got into his mouth.
Oh my God, man. Can't fucking believe you.
A, he ran over Sean. Didn't help.
And B?
And B, look at him.
Everyone chill the fuck out!
Nobody's doing anything.
Shut up. No one...
Oh my god, you guys are assholes.
Everyone hates everyone. And they will get in here. It's like everyone that works at Capcom.
Sven, how could you talk about Mega Man again? You have to go back into the Shane car with Pat and Lindsay Lohan. He's like, no, I don't want to get in the Shane car.
Fucking PS3. No. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Every time I moved it, it was moving over. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Can I redo that?
No. You cannot. And Clementine will remember
that
you didn't
bullshit.
Save
her. Local.
Born and raised.
If you're gonna on the playground is where I spend most of my days.
Come on, that's too old. You can't do that.
Yeah, right. People are probably going nuts in comments right
chilling
now.
Chilling out Max and Rox.
So cool. And shooting some people outside of school. I think I mentioned it, but I'm so glad I scammed Blockbuster as the last thing I ever did.
You scammed Blockbuster?
Yeah.
Why?
Fuck them. If you feel really bad, Kenny, we can put you in the shame car for as long as you need.
No, I don't want to get in the shame car. Christian Svensson's in there.
I've been in the shame car. There's like, I've been in the shame car. There's a bunch of dudes having a soup kitchen.
Stop
and like,
it.
And like a bunch of raccoons are giving birth on the floor. Oh my god.
She's a reporter, you know.
You don't fuck with them.
She's covered wars.
They're basically the West Coast.
Why did you do it again?
Oh, I was trying to hit the little latch.
Oh my goodness. We really should get a baby controller that's just a giant stick for you.
What's that?
It's a stick, you dumb girl. This is
my dad's kid. Her eyes looked a little cross-eyed there.
Kids look like that.
Was he sick?
Sometimes.
They're fucking goofy looking.
I hurt my finger.
She injured herself, though.
A little.
Hey, it's a good thing that there's, like, a medical spray nearby.
I know. You just spray her in the face with the medical spray.
Right into the corneas.
Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
I'll take Carly and her dead eyes.
Yes, please. The girl I can shoot zombies in the head.
The girl
who
is clearly the most capable person in the room. She saved Doug. She saved Clementine. She's basically Kid Jesus.
Kid Jesus?
Jesus for kids. Hit him! Hit him with the fucking screwdriver!
You idiot, you made me do it too soon. Now he
hit him again!
I fucked everything up because of your bad advice.
It's,
no,
fine.
It's fine,
he's dead.
Yeah, it's fine. Wait, where'd you get that?
Whoa!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Oh my god. Okay. Oh my god, Matt, you're horrible.
Pat, if you turn into a zombie, I would shoot you with no hesitation.
If I turned into a zombie, I would shoot you before you could shoot me.
I don't think you could, actually.
I think I would.
You'd be too giddy at the thought, and you'd fumble with the gun and drop it.
And you would catch it.
And I would catch it with my deft fingers. Yeah. No. I sure would have loved to have left that girl to her misery for hours and hours. That's great.
I can see us arguing in the future about choices that you'll make.
You should ask Wooly what he chose. He played this episode.
Wooly probably chose to kill everyone and everything because they remind him of Street Sharks.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
Well, we know what your next move is.
Your move is to stay
you
here.
You go to Atlanta and then yell at Rick for getting stuck in the tank.
What's the deal with Ricks?
Fucking Rick Berman.
Fuck you, Rick Berman.
Wow, that one was really solid. Oh my god, Glenn.
Nice.
Doug, fuck!
Yeah,
now you're doing
it. No, it's not me. Did you see his sandals and socks?
Yeah.
He's gonna die.
You have a brick and a fire axe.
I'm pretty stuck.
This reminds me of several other great moments in our history. That fire axe...
what do you mean?
That fire axe and you are gonna become best of friends.
I'll start a new show with him.
Matt and Fire Axe. Yeah, exactly.
Hit him in the head.
So now right, Lee is forced to learn what we all...
Let's aim the head, though.
Let's do it.
Fuck. Can I aim in the head, or is this pointless?
Just keep going.
This is terrible!
Oh
my god.
Oh, no.
Shh,
Well, Matt, you can probably see what's coming.
Guy with sandals and socks or girl that shoots people? What? Oh, come on. Just... Oh my god!
Right?
Holy shit!
Larry is such a piece of shit! Careful!
Oh, yes! Thank you. What? Oh. Oh, that was weird.
Thanks, Kenny. Fuck you.
Fuck you, shitlord.
Fuck you.
Hey, guess what? What's his name, Larry? Guess what, Larry? If I make a scary noise in front of your face when you're not expecting it, you're probably gonna die. Have that lording over you. Fuck you. I saved your life.
Yeah, right?
I saved your life. You are.
And I don't give a shit about what happens.
I don't give a shit if you save people's lives. That little girl you've
got with you? You're a criminal.
No more, please. No more, please. Please.
All right. On to the next one.
Let's do it.
Oh.
Is he?
I cut him free, all right.
You did a good job. Wah. Oh my god, I just realized Clementine is just like that kid outside your apartment.
Oh.
It's like, guys, we're busy. Please stop kicking the soccer
ball. I like
ball.
To picture that kid as Duck.
You like to picture that kid as like being thrown out a window. Yeah. You only have 4 food items for 10 people.
So I can only give... So is that it?
That's it.
No, that's all they have for today.
That's all they have for today.
Okay. I was like, wow.
Who are you going to give the
Everyone's
food to?
Everyone's staring at me with the
This is like my. This was the moment. Like, the first episode was pretty solid, right?
Mm.
But it was like the setup episode.
Yeah.
This was the moment where I'm like, yeah, they really got something going here.
Because
there's no correct answer to this problem.
Where's your hat?
I don't know.
Yeah, where's that hat?
Can you help me find it?
Dude, this is the most important thing in the world.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
Yeah, my shadow's going nuts, though. Can you help me with my shadow?
Oh my god, it's going crazy.
I love apples.
Oh, I didn't know she loves apples.
She's named after a fruit.
What a dork.
Don't you get it?
Enjoy it.
Enjoy it. Just eat it in front of Duck. Just shove it in your
no,
mouth.
No, eat it over Duck so the apple juice like falls in his hair. And
then
yet.
Lick his eyeballs. You may
just Lee doing sick backflips asking people questions.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh, he just shoot.
Back in a bit.
That was
She's
really
like, I really wanted the cheesy crackers.
What?
I don't envy you.
Did he just disappear?
Or was he just looking at the ground?
It's very unclear. Crush his eyes! Crush his eyes!
I'm crushing them as hard as I can. Please shoot him since Larry didn't help.
Once again, Carly proving herself by far the most capable
I gave
person.
Her the sweetest and most delectable crackers.
In that motel for a while.
Yeah, it is so nice getting out of that fucking shithole. I hate Duck. Personally,
I'd be happy yeah, but you left Clementine alone with that group.
Oh, shit. But something's got to go wrong.
Really? Something has to go wrong?
So that's why I'm debating. Well, those guys that were shooting each other were probably going to show up and...
Something has to go wrong in a story? There has to be conflict? I don't understand what you're talking about here. All I read is Twilight.
This place is incredible.
It's amazing. It's got food, a perfect impenetrable defense, just like JoJo.
And a woman with huge tits. It's awesome.
She's fat, though. Wait, are you talking about the cow?
No one fucks. I really wanted to say that.
Your tone is getting really weird and out of place with the situation.
Nobody fucks with us.
Stop it.
I just imagine, like, no one fucks with us, and Clem just appears behind him, and he, like...
He's going, yeah! We're the citrus group! Oh, it's the drama! I wish you had done more to it than just pull it. You do have your axe with you.
No, I don't.
Oh, my God.
Yes?
You totally died. Oh my god, man.
That was so bad.
Holy shit, are you okay?
No.
Oh my lord, what happened to you, sweetheart?
I got shot with a crossbow. Just the dumbest questions over and over.
Are you okay?
Go push her on a swing.
Oh god.
Go push her on a swing. You can do that. You can push her on a swing.
I can't though, because I need to walk slowly.
Well, Duck's on the swing right now.
Oh, can I push him off?
Yes.
Yeah.
I hope you fall in a ditch.
I hope you got the HIV.
The child version. Extra tragic. Is it ever going to get back to how it was, Matt?
Yes.
Oh, wow. You're a lying sack of shit.
I shared hope. So let me get this straight. I give a woman mercy because she has no hope and I'm a monster.
Matt,
I tell someone there's
Matt,
hope and
Matt,
I'm a lying piece
Matt,
of shit.
Matt, whatever you do, I will tell you you did it wrong.
Well, that's wrong.
No, you're wrong. Like,
oh shit, there's Larry. Let's go talk about how great everything is.
Let's go talk about how great I am.
Hey Larry, how great am I on a scale of 1 to 10?
Hey Pat, have you heard of this thing? It's called Two Best Friends Play. It's on YouTube. I think you might really like it. This is a vanguard internet comedy. I'm going off to shoot some bandits.
I will.
Thanks, kid. I appreciate your childlike protection of my soul.
Yeah. That's what's keeping us sane.
Eventually, she's going to do a little twirl, and then runes are going to appear around her, and they're going to be spinning.
They're going to be Pargon, Pargon, Pargon.
Pargon, Pargon, Pargon.
Not yet.
She's a Zelotath kid, though.
Yeah.
It's a shopping cart. A lot of stuff. You know what really bothers me a lot when I'm walking down the street and I see a shopping cart?
It bothers me too.
As somebody who used to work in a grocery store, the idea of people just stealing it and just leaving it on the sidewalk? Fucking,
even if it's like an old
fucking
lady.
Fucking dicks.
Like, fuck her.
Stupid dicks. What's everywhere. This? Oh, there's nothing weird in here.
There's a magazine that shows Hulk Hogan tweeting pictures of his daughter.
Oh, I knew you were going to get that in here somehow.
You really did?
I totally knew.
That's creepy.
That's really creepy.
Not as creepy as Hulk Hogan tweeting pictures of his daughter.
Know what you
no, this is some shit going down.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal
man,
everything.
What is this, Moripovich?
Who the fuck are you?
What? Oh, whoa.
Bye, Joe. Right.
Well, he did it for me, I guess.
You can't assist me now that your head is blown open.
I'm glad
you shot her right before you possibly she spilled some horrible secret. I'm just like a little pudgy Pillsbury man.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Wow.
Wow, game. You're really freaking out on us there.
My husband.
Again, nothing happening.
Yeah. It didn't want to show us her face. Cow's pretty fucking stupid.
It's pretty dumb. You can tip them over pretty easily.
Don't tip cows.
You just said how they're stupid.
That's terrible.
It's called a salt lick.
Yeah,
you're an idiot.
Don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're... You know, urban?
Oh, that's the word.
Wooly hates it when we say these types of things.
Wooly hates it when I call him our token urban. And but
you better be a good excuse. Holy shit.
He was,
I'm risking everything.
He was,
risking nothing.
Why isn't Lee here? Oh, he's busy fixing his do-rag. You're like, Kenny? Kenny, what the fuck are you talking about?
No, he's robbing a bank.
Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. Probably decapitate a rabbit with your hands.
That's literally the... That's the only explanation.
It's fine. You didn't see anything.
It's game of the year.
Don't eat.
Oh, yeah.
Dinner's on the table and everyone's having
dinner. Dude, everyone's having dinner.
Go! Yeah.
Go! Clem! Go, quick!
Go! I can't, the game can't handle it!
Go, kid! Quick!
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
Look at Duck eating it up!
Oh, man. Oh, they don't care.
He's upstairs with his fucking legs cut off!
You're eating him.
Oh, here we go.
Easy.
Told ya. He's just gonna give.
Dad? Okay.
I can't waste my time on a side quest for medicine now, can I?
Oh!
did he warn them? I wasn't watching. Did he say he was gonna do that?
No, he didn't.
It had to be done.
You don't know that!
That's so stupidly brutal.
I was counting on you, man.
I'm not gonna help you, Kenny! There's the other one on the left side. I'm very helpful. Thank God you have me here. You'd never be able to do it. You'd just be sitting here twiddling with my PS triple controller.
I was kind of already doing it before
you said anything. Yeah,
so.
You say that.
Well, because I was, and we have it recorded.
Yeah, well, you say that.
Kenny!
You only get to play as Lee.
Hey, Kenny, you care about making us survive, but you're just going to run really
well. Well, he's got to go save his family, which is clearly the only thing he fucking cares about.
He's selfish.
He's a piece of shit. He's a piece of shit.
His family isn't even a good one. Okay. Kenny, thanks, anytime Kenny. Now. Oh my god.
Thanks, Lily.
Fuck it. Oh.
Hey, look. A bear trap.
Ah,
yes. It was their bear traps.
That don't have latches. Which makes me think.
Thanks a lot,
thanks.
Ken.
Yes, you're... into the shame car you go.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive.
And if he did, if he you shouldn't have taken up him up on the offer.
If he did.
You and keep ourselves safe.
He ate one of our friends.
Good job, Carly.
You nicked him. Hey, at least Duck had the goddamn common sense to, like,
run away. He'd probably go, Dad, I'm having fun.
Dad, I'm on a tractor.
Do I keep doing this?
It'll go forever.
Thanks.
I just wanted to see what would happen.
Like, what, if I had a hernia or something?
Yeah. Yeah, that would have been great.
So what do I do?
Just let it go.
How long did you mash?
For like 10 minutes.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
No.
You mean the type I just did?
And beat your ass?
Lee.
Those bad people dead?
Probably. Wow, all of these are terrible.
Nobody fucks with us. Are you fucking serious?
Well, what are you going to do? Are you going to be a crushing disappointment for the greater good? Or are you going to be a cool guy? Wow, you're really upset by this. This one's harder than the one with Larry. You notice there's no timer?
Yeah.
You sit here and you make this decision.
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics.
Oh, man, that's fucking metal.
See if there's any more.
I know, right? The little girl holding your hand is metal. What a long way video games have come since Bone Storm.
Look at you. You need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you.
I love how even crazy people don't want Duck.
Yeah, they're just like, oh, Clementine, you're the most adorable. Fuck Duck. Fuck that piece of shit. You see Ben just freak out? Oh my god. Oh, he did it again!
He's exercising.
We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else!
That episode seems kind of weird. Is Duck driving?
Duck is indeed driving. He is driving the train.
Yeah, Duck was looking at that zombie in the track, and he was like, I choose you.
Hey, Dad, I bet I can hit it. I don't know about that, Duck. And but, Dad, he's on the tracks. I don't know, Duck. You shouldn't think so highly.
I'm driving a train. Hey, kids, don't listen to Kotaku.
Not because they're bad people, but because they're the worst people.
I mean, you can. That they're the worst people.
They put Walking Dead spoilers up on their front page a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, I don't think you mentioned that on video
yet.
What a
bunch of dicks. What a stupid bunch of assholes. You actually do puzzles in this one.
Oh, okay. Like,
there's
like
three
not
puzzles.
Just this one.
I'm just going to tell you the solutions if you spend more than 10 seconds on them.
Wow, because people love that.
I love it.
The winch control.
Well, you figured it out.
Well, there's two things
It wasn't a really hard puzzle. But you'll, you know, put her out of her misery.
But she's already dead.
Well, make a choice. Her suffering or your temporary benefit in the pharmacy. Make a choice.
I don't get it. I put the girl out of her misery in the first episode. You call me a monster.
Yeah.
I don't do it now, and I'm a monster.
Absolutely.
Okay. Well, just everyone remember how inconsistent
you're pretty
you are.
Much a huge monster.
Right.
Anything you do is monstrous.
Anyway. Kenny, a little help.
Kenny.
Thanks, Kenny.
Kenny.
Oh, what?
Kenny?
What?
Kenny?
Are you? No, 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 no,
Kenny?
No. Oh, my God.
Oh, Kenny, you sack of shit. Oh, Kenny, you fucking dirtbag.
He was thinking about it.
He was thinking about it.
Everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No.
We'll deal with this shit as it comes along.
People, not just things.
We deal oh, with shit snap. Just like we
always do. Yeah, nobody fucks with us. It's, yeah, you really want to find out about these mis-
We
what?
Should go on a little quest.
Was she wiping blood off my face, or was she coming on to me?
Maybe a little bit of calling me, maybe a little bit of calling me. When you've got a
minute. Nothing gets the ladies really, really ready for, like, wiping blood off your face.
On my way to prison 3 months ago.
Remember when you said you might throw it in your face?
Yeah.
Wasn't for touching kids, was it?
No, that's your deal, Kenny.
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
That's actually incredibly useful, Doc.
I probably could have found that by myself. I didn't need Doc.
I got it.
I didn't ask for your life story, kid.
Oh.
Oh, fine.
Lily, thanks.
Good
that
job,
was actually
Lily.
A really good shot.
Wow. Please stop. Stop!
Oh,
load!
Oh, hit him! Hit him! Shoot him!
I
can't!
Oh,
oh
shit!
Shoot him!
I'm trying!
Shoot him! Oh my God, you missed!
Oh, Christ!
Oh.
I'm sure Kenny will remember the time I saved his family for the fifth time.
Nah, that's fine. Nah, no, you never did anything for anyone.
Nice job, Kenny. Huge, huge headlights, and
he was only in the dead center of the road.
Just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over.
Oh man,
that's the call out.
Oh, that's Larry's face. Okay.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Oh! She's so mad that Carly put her on blast.
I'm just making jokes because I'm legit getting super emotional over here. And so are you. I see you touching your eyeball.
I was about to score with Carly, too.
In hindsight, it's really obvious why they do that. Oh!
Nice! Nice! Fucking radical!
Are you legit happy about this? That's horrible.
That's the reason why you go on that little mystery with him, to make you care. Guess what? Wasn't enough. I feel like I just ran a marathon and I won now that I know Duck's gonna die.
Jeez. Wow, you're really subverting the authorial intent here, because that's supposed to be the double whammy, not the, like, palate cleanser after the Carly moment.
That little girl is a puzzle.
She's a mystery wrapped in a hat, wrapped in a dress.
All I'm really worried about, you know, is how your kid's death is going to affect my kid. Like, that's what's really going on here.
I will be fine.
Gone through just as much as anybody else.
Yeah, that's accurate.
Nobody fucks with us.
Wu-Tang.
I don't doubt it, son.
And ain't nothing to fuck with. Come on, Kenny.
This
Come
is
on.
About Doc.
It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend.
I don't hate
really?
You.
Sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
Really?
You motherfucker. Making me play with you, you piece of shit.
That's my kid voice. It's not really good.
It's better than I thought.
Get out of here, motherfucker!
Get in, motherfucker! Yeah. That's how Clem talks.
Dick!
What'd you say? Oh, yeah. Did you lick that salt lick, Clem?
I don't know! I don't know!
Finally, now
stop
I'm...
Stop the salt licks, motherfucker! I actually feel really bad for Kenny in this scene, because... Like, his whole life is just falling apart right here.
Well, it's about time. See you later, fucker! You know what? You know what I cared about? Shooting the boss.
Way more.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Hey, goodbye.
We're going straight to hell.
Oh, let's talk to this stupid idiot.
Let's get his perspective on the day.
He seems really broken up.
See you.
Okay.
What a crappy day. Nobody fucks with us.
Now, Clem, we need to teach you about Wu-Tang and the Blat Blat and the ODB. All right, she hit it.
You did. Good
Radical.
You are now a lethal killing machine, Clem.
I really hope this doesn't blow up in my fucking face.
Great, thanks for telling me that.
I'm just saying. We have to trim your pubes.
What?
So the zombies don't grab them.
Yeah, yeah, I'm creep. So the zombies don't grab
them. She's reacting to me.
Are you saying it smells?
You're a young woman now.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
You fucking dick. You fucking dick. He's just like, oh. Oh.
This ain't shit.
This.
Yo, you keep screaming like that.
Hey, whoa. Hey, new characters.
Hey, replacements. Because we could've done for the old
obvious
characters.
Replacements.
Better not be murderers or thieves.
Not like us.
We're the murderiest, most death-defying thieves ever. Nobody fucks with us. Ben is young and stupid.
Ben's young yep. and stupid. And I think harmless.
The first two things you said don't really go with the third.
Krista, I like you.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
So let's just give up and die in the road.
Okay. Let's all just hug in a big sex NATO. Where did she say? Frisco?
Yeah.
That's pretty fucking far away.
Oh, because they wanted the Great American Road Trip, which is never great.
Anyway, other than old white guys.
Almost any movie I've seen where people were like, we're on a road trip. Always...
Her cat is going to be pissed.
What?
Your cat is probably totally fine.
Cats, yeah.
Cats are
dog,
the exact kind of animal that would do just fine in a zombie apocalypse.
Guess what? Dogs just explode upon, like, even the thought of a zombie apocalypse.
I know.
Found some walks.
How did we miss all these guys when we walked in?
Plot.
You and an 8-year-old versus three of them, huh?
We kicked yes. their fucking asses.
Nobody fucks with us. Hey, I found a fucking blowtorch. What have you guys done?
We sucked each other off. It was great.
Kenny wasn't into it, though. I didn't go hang out
he
with
him. He just sat in the corner jerking it. And crying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit indeed.
Wow!
Thanks,
Omid helping me more in the 5 minutes I've known him than Kenny's ever helped me.
I know, right?
What happened when we started this episode? Kenny was thinking about leaving me to die.
Yeah. I'm the jump.
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna die?
You fucking idiot.
Okay.
Oh,
how did he mess
fuck.
That up?
I got your parents right here, and you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
The fuck? Next time on Duck is Dead.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this.
What?
Whoa! Oh, he's teleporting. He's gained Nightcrawler powers.
You understand? I will kill you!
What? This is weird.
Off we go to the next part.
Okay, I guess. I'm just glad Doug's dead.
He's pretty fucking dead.
Hey, Kenny, I think there's the Ninja Turtles down here. All those guys are pieces of shit, Lee.
What?
Don't trust the Ninja Turtles.
They'll steal your pizza.
What have they done for my family? Is that true? Do church bells what just ring on a timer?
Yeah, priests are lazy.
Well, priests are all, like, usually
what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, shit.
Spend the 10 seconds sure. taking your dick out of the choir boy to go fucking ring the
bell? Oh.
Oh.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh, my.
Good job, Ben.
How about I not talk to Ben? How about I just stare
at
him?
Look at him hiding in the bushes. He knows. He knows he did a bad thing.
He's just taking a shame dump.
You just gotta rub his nose in it.
Just rub his nose in his own shame dump.
Yeah.
We're just gonna have to shove Clem in here again, aren't we?
That's what you do. You just shove kids in things.
Is she standing inside of Omid?
Yes.
Look like it. Like one leg was inside
his
chest.
That's what love is.
Yeah.
You just stand inside each other.
You can't trust a girl unless she can bury her heel into your chest cavity.
Dude, stop it. You're getting me all hot and bothered here.
No.
Boats can't be followed.
No. If I learn anything about Face Off is that there's no boat chases.
God damn it. What the... Stop talking about Face Off.
You hear about that?
No.
What? Okay. Okay, well, like, let's just talk to Clem for a second, but I'll tell you a tale, Pat. All right, now you're welcome. He bought a pyramid so that he'll be buried.
Oh, it's the best.
Like a pyramid in California, it's not like pyramid size, but it's a pyramid for all intents and purposes. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Come on, game.
What's going? Come on.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
I shit the bed. Oh.
All of the beds.
What are we looking at, guys?
It's probably bad.
What are we looking at? Yeah, that's Jesus. Oh, no, it's not. It's, oh. It's fucking Duck! Come back
much.
To take his dumb revenge.
Come back to troll.
Come back as zombie Dick Grayson.
Dad, your mustache is shitty.
I'm not sure you saw, but, like, Ben's shame face was hilarious.
Oh, I'm Ben.
I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
So then don't?
Then shut the fuck up, because you haven't been working any miracles. I'll
check it out. The only miracle happened is that your son died.
You made Larry's head disappear. I don't think we should split. Ta-da! You don't have to.
See that telescope? Well, let's find out how old she is.
It's the post-zombie apocalypse.
Who's gonna stop you now?
Are you older than Clementine? Yes.
That's awful.
It sure is. Thanks, Clem.
Kenny, where the fuck are you?
I like how Clem's the one to save you repeatedly. Kenny...
Oh, God, I can't believe this shit.
Can't believe this shit.
You might not have heard me, people,
Kenny,
but I was saying
look at
under
him,
my...
Look at him. Look at him hiding his ass. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
He's just his head poking out the corner.
That's not how our group does things.
You're not saying they actually...
Oh, jeez.
They're about to beam Clementine up.
Oh, Marty's making out with Clementine's mom.
Damn it. Fuck.
So not... Kenny, your plan was not only stupid, but you went to the one city in the world where it's the
least likely to get a vote. It's so bad.
Dude, I don't know.
You played this like twice.
Yeah.
I'm just asking.
I didn't pay that much attention to that.
Apparently not.
I didn't pay attention at all. When I was turning this thing, all I could think of is I really want this to make the RE2 valve handle noise.
Squeaky. Squeaky.
No, it's I can't make a noise. I'm a human. But you can do the cool thing like Molly.
I hope.
You know, just 35-year-old man doing sick flips.
What? Oh, there's a hole in the thing.
There was a hole here, but it's gone now. No. Hey, guys, look what I found. A doctor.
Exactly the one thing we didn't think we'd
like,
ever find.
Like, literally the single most useful person in a bad scenario. Possibly a mechanic.
Lee, 67, Kenny, -5.
Kenny, what did you do for the group? I killed the biggest, toughest one of us.
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
All right, get the salt lick.
Who's this?
Clementine, are you in your house?
Are you
playing in your house?
Are you playing with your dollies? I don't know.
Are you taking a nap with the kid and his dog? Oh, oh fuck. Whoa!
Clementine, let's murder Kenny together.
Let's put his face in the rotor blades.
And you can take his place.
I know, right?
Okay, that's clearly a zombie.
Shut up. No, it's not. It's not a zombie. What are you talking about? You're crazy.
Just walking like a zombie.
No, shut up. It's totally normal. It's totally regular guy. I'll give you a break on that one.
It's a balancing act.
It's
sure.
Tough.
Raising kids. I thought that was a zombie. I thought Ben was walking. It's a zombie's Ben.
Quick, get Ben. He's a zombie. What?
You know what? Humans with guns are pretty tough.
I remember in Planet Terror when the zombies were shooting guns? That was the worst.
Remember in RE6 when zombies were shooting
guns? I don't
want
to talk about this anymore. This kind of story can only work in the States, too. Because the States is the only country that has that many guns per person. Like, this story wouldn't work in Switzerland. This reminds me so much of the second floor staircase on the east side of the RE2 police station.
Ooh, oh, very good.
It even has the same noise when you walk on the stairs. I love the RE2 police station so much. I love it. It's the best. It's my favorite area.
Calm down.
Quick, unplug the battery. Quick, unplug the battery.
Oh, God.
Yeah, unplug the battery.
Yes.
You gotta, that has to be highlighted. You're not a very good car guy, are you?
Really? You would know this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Number of ineligible citizens, number of citizens brought to Crawford, number of walkers found, days since outbreak. That's quite a system. Jeez.
Seems like a big, great system.
It's basically a bunch of math for how to be a dick.
It's dickonomics.
Shove the tape in the deck. I bet you there are young people who are like, I don't understand this puzzle.
Yeah. I'm supposed to take duct tape and shove it into the camera?
What?
Liam's like, I don't get it.
I don't get it. What is this sorcery? The coolest man in the world.
You can do it, Lee.
You're gonna get punked, zombie man.
By pushing him slightly.
Change the channel.
What happened?
TV fell on his head.
That was really limp.
CRTs kill kids. Buy an LCD.
CRT
LED.
Kills kids, you're right.
Oh my god.
Where's Clementine? Did you leave Clementine alone? Sorry, I put my controller down.
You're staring at the ceiling with your hands on your face. Bust it open.
I found this.
Look at her! Fucking kicking these dudes' asses! Did you do that?
Yeah.
It wasn't me.
Good going, kid. Nice shot.
Thanks.
Thanks, Clem.
Nice.
Literally the only justified thing Kenny has ever done.
I agree with you. You should kick his ass.
We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
Nice.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna abstain.
Everyone's dick is just shriveling up.
Yeah. Who's doing it?
Somebody.
Probably Clem. It's probably Clem.
Nah,
she's got
Krista.
A bunch of bandoliers and she's like shirtless.
She's got a sombrero and a poncho.
Here we go.
Here it is.
Go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
I know. Here's Ken. There's Kenny to be a devil.
Just murder everyone.
Just remember there was that level in between Super Saiyan 1 and Super Saiyan 2, which was dumb?
Yeah.
Because you get really bulky, but you're super slow and
shit. Oh, it was the dumbest. It was the fucking stupidest thing in the world.
Wow.
Vernon, I'm sorry we're talking about Super Saiyans.
Do something, you idiot. Oh, God. Somebody's gonna grab it. Ah, shit!
You knew it.
Oh, fuck.
Kill it!
Trying, God! I did it!
Yeah, you did.
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
It's my metal blood.
Hey, guys.
Look how metal this is.
Oh, my God.
No way.
No. No fucking way.
Well, why
way.
Would you even no care, Kenny?
Yeah, you piece of shit.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Great.
Do it.
No. I said don't hurt her.
All right, let's go to the last episode.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Aww.
Fuck what that guy said.
Nobody so let me fucks ask with you. Us.
Oh, jeez, don't hit me with the salt lick, Kenny.
Right?
Oh, man, I'm just so predisposed to people's heads being smashed with salt licks.
Try to stay still.
Oh, God.
I know.
Do you, though?
Jeez, he's barely hanging on. Like, look at that. Sometimes he's got only, like, 1 foot off.
I'm still in a dream, snake eater.
Snake eater.
Zombie eater.
Da-da-da-da. Seriously, though, that's
Kenny,
ominous.
Kenny eater.
We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
It's taking an immense willpower to not make a crack about that suggestion coming from the one-armed man.
That you cut my arm off!
Once we know if this worked. Look.
That joke would be hilarious once we figure out if it worked or not.
I made you a one-armed man, now I mock you.
Don't think we can ignore what you
said. I have your arm and your humor.
Whoa, shit, that was baller!
Lee doesn't give a fuck anymore!
Nobody fucks with us. Fucking awesome!
What are you doing? Don't get mad. The boat's gone. No shit, it's gone. Relax.
Don't get mad. The only hope we have.
Who? Vernon, his whole crew.
Was Clementine with them?
A bunch of cancer patients beat you up.
This is a good plan. This is a good plan.
Go upstairs.
And do what?
Just go.
I don't know what that was going to do.
I think we're fine.
Every time you say that, ever, just every door just collapses simultaneously.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, gross.
All this tragedy is making me sneezy.
Well, you guys argue like idiots. I'm going to solve the problem again.
This wall ain't shit.
Nobody fucks with us.
The crew get into any shit before you met up with us?
You can say that, okay.
Nobody fucks with us.
Everyone has fucked with us.
Feeling any better?
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Feels great. Feels like it's just constantly ejaculating rainbows.
Fuck.
Yeah, man.
Some Sarah Connor shit.
That's not great.
What is it?
It's really bad if you can't even feel it.
Right? That's when you know it's... Oh, come on, come on.
That's terrible.
At least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Look at that fucking death
alley! What
are
you talking about?
Ooh! Just this excellent moment of catharsis, right? Where you just fuck up a million dudes.
I'm so sick of zombies! Their dumb faces look so stupid.
I'm so sick of you idiots.
All you guys are the biggest nerds I've ever seen.
Who's out there?
Damn it!
This is such a change of pace.
Yeah, slow it all down. Everyone put your
dicks... Let's remove the tempo.
Back in your pants.
And all our stuff was gone.
Whoops.
Your people, Lee.
That... Yeah!
Stupid fucking wife.
I like this guy.
Made our situation so desperate.
Yeah, that was a horrible thing they did.
You walked a little girl into a dairy full of sick people and let them get their hands on her.
This is your fault.
You brought her to the most dangerous place in this city where she could have died.
Kenny forced me.
You're a monster.
No, I'm not.
And a thief.
No, I'm not.
But think of everything else you did.
No, you can't do that. Okay.
Yeah, fuck fine. Your shit. Mash! Mash!
Choke his shit! Choke his shit!
Now he's choking your shit!
My shit's being fully choked! Just go away, what a fuck. Oh!
Thanks, sweetie.
She took him down with her 45 Gat.
Well, now she's done the full gamut of horrible, horrible things.
Yeah.
Yeah, I imagine he would smell like fucking shit. He's all covered in ichor and viscera.
Don't forget, effluvial grime. What?
What do you think?
Oh, great. Oh man, I'm doing so poorly. What happened?
You fucking passed out.
Am I dead?
It wouldn't be loading if you were.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, Clementine. I'm supposed to take care of you. I can't now.
I know.
They're just punching my feels organ, whichever one that is.
I'll miss you.
I'm getting really upset over here.
I can tell.
I'm sorry, I have emotions, unlike you, you piece of shit.
Yeah, I get sad at, like, movies and things.
I get sad at everything.
Yeah, you do.
I'm a big emotional
It's
baby.
One of the joys of being a woman.
My vagina's so sad right now.
I cry at really dumb, stupid things, like, that no one will understand why I cry at.
Like a puppy wearing a hat?
I cry at the end of Ratatouille when the food critic goes back to being a kid and he tastes his...
I never even saw that movie.
There's a scene where the food critic is the most awful man in the world.
Mm.
Is voiced by Peter O'Toole. And then when he goes back to his kid days when he was a nice little kid, he'd fallen off his bike and he scraped his leg and his mom made him his favorite dish and he ate it. And
dude, I don't understand you at all. I don't understand you.
I don't know. That's what I meant.
You're a weird guy.
I know. Here's Kent. There's Kenny to be a devil.
Just murder everyone.
Just. I'm risking everything.
He was
risking nothing.
Why isn't Lee here? Oh, he's busy fixing his do rag. You're like Kenny. Kenny, what the fuck are you talking about?
He's no,
like,
he's robbing a bank.
Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. Shame. Probably decapitate a rabbit with your hands.
That's literally the... That's the only explanation.
It's fine. You didn't see anything.
It's game of the year.
Don't eat.
Oh, yeah.
Dinner's on the table and everyone's
having dinner. Dude, everyone's having dinner.
Go!
Clem! Go, quick!
Go! I can't! The game can't
handle
it!
Go, kid! Quick!
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
I'm like a duck eating it up!
Oh, man. Oh, they don't care.
He's upstairs with his fucking legs cut off! You're eating him!
Oh, here we go.
Easy!
Told ya, he's just gonna give.
Dad? Okay.
I can't waste my time on a side quest for medicine now, can I?
Oh!
No! Did he warn them? I wasn't watching. Did he say he was gonna do that?
No, he didn't.
It had to be done.
You don't know that!
That's so stupidly brutal.
I was counting on you, man.
I'm not gonna help you, Kenny! There's the other one on the left side. I'm very helpful. Thank God you have me here. You'd never be able to do it. You'd just be sitting here twiddling with my PS triple controller.
I was kind of already doing it before anything.
Yeah, so. You say that.
Well, because I was, and we have it recorded.
Yeah, well, you say that.
Kenny!
You only get to play as Link.
Hey, Kenny, you care about making us survive, but you're just going to run really
well. Well, he's got to go save his family, which is clearly the only thing he fucking cares about.
He's selfish.
He's a piece of shit. He's a piece of shit.
His family isn't even a good one. Okay. Kenny, thanks, anytime Kenny. Now. Oh my god.
Thanks, Lily.
Fuck it. Oh.
Hey, look. A bear trap.
Ah,
it
yes.
It was their bear traps.
That don't have latches. Which makes me think...
Thanks a lot,
thanks.
Ken.
Yes, you're... into the shame car you go.
Mark never volunteered to be food.
You gotta keep me alive.
And if he did, if he you shouldn't have taken up him up on the offer.
If he did.
You want to keep ourselves safe.
But you ate one of our friends.
Good job, Carly.
You nicked him. Hey, at least Duck had the goddamn common sense to, like...
Run away.
Run away.
He'd probably go, Dad, I'm having fun.
Dad, I'm on a tractor.
Do I keep doing this?
It'll go forever.
Thanks.
I just wanted to see what would happen.
Like, what, if I had a hernia or something?
Yeah. Yeah, that would have been great.
So what do I do?
Just let it go.
How long did you mash?
For like 10 minutes.
Get back here and fight me like a man, Lee.
No.
You mean the type I just did?
And beat your ass?
Lee.
Those bad people dead?
Probably. Wow. All of these are terrible.
Nobody fucks with us. Are you fucking serious?
Well, what are you going to do? Are you going to be a crushing disappointment for the greater good? Or are you going to be a cool guy? Wow, you're really upset by this. This one's harder than the one with Larry. You notice there's no timer?
Yeah.
You sit here and you make this decision.
Look, there's more food in that box.
They have antibiotics.
Oh, man, that's fucking metal.
See if there's any more.
I know, right? The little girl holding your hand is metal. What a long way video games have come since Bone Storm.
Look at you. You need a mama, sweetheart. We won't let them bandits get you.
I love how even crazy people don't want Duck.
Yeah, they're just like, oh, Clementine, you're the most adorable. Fuck Duck. Fuck that piece of shit. You see Ben just freak out? Oh my god. Oh, he did it again!
He's exercising.
We can't let one person fuck this up for everyone else! Huh.
That episode seems kind of weird. Is Duck driving?
Duck is indeed driving. He is driving the train.
Yeah, Duck was looking at that zombie in the track, and he was like, I choose you.
Hey, Dad, I bet I can hit it. I don't know about that, Duck. And but, Dad, he's on the tracks. I don't know, Duck. You shouldn't think so highly.
I'm driving a train. Hey, kids, don't listen to Kotaku.
Not because they're bad people, well, but because they're the worst people.
You can. That they're the worst people.
They put Walking Dead spoilers up on their front page a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, I don't think you mentioned that on video
yet. What a
yet.
Bunch of dicks. What a stupid bunch of assholes. You actually do puzzles in this one.
Oh, okay. Like,
there's
like
three puzzles. I'm just going to tell you the solutions if you spend more than 10 seconds on them.
Wow, because people love that.
I love it.
The winch control.
Well, you figured it out.
Well, there's two things
it
to
wasn't
pass.
A really hard puzzle. But you'll put her out of her misery.
But she's already dead.
Well, make a choice. Her suffering or your temporary benefit in the pharmacy. Make a choice.
Man, you're not hitting anything.
I don't get it. I put the girl out of her misery in the first episode. You call me a monster.
Yeah.
I don't do it now and I'm a monster.
Absolutely.
Okay, well, just everyone remember how inconsistent
you're pretty
you are.
Much a huge monster.
Right.
Anything you do is monstrous.
Anyway. Kenny, a little help. Kenny. Thanks, Kenny.
Kenny.
What? Kenny? What? Kenny? Are you? No, 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 no,
Kenny?
No. Oh, my God.
Oh, Kenny, you sack of shit. Oh, Kenny, you fucking dirtbag.
He was thinking about it.
He was thinking about
it. Everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No.
We'll deal with this shit as it comes along. Care of
people, not just things.
We oh, shit snap. Just like we
always do. Nobody fucks with us. It's, yeah, you really want to find out about these mystery.
We should go on a little quest.
Was she wiping blood off my face, or was she coming on to me?
Maybe a little bit of comedy.
Nothing gets the ladies really, really ready for, like, wiping blood off your face.
On my way to prison 3 months ago.
Remember when you said you might throw it in your face?
Yeah.
Wasn't for touching kids, was it?
No, that's your deal, Kenny.
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
That's actually incredibly useful, Duck.
I probably could have found that by myself. I didn't need Duck. I got it. I didn't ask for your life story, kid.
Oh,
fine.
Lily, thanks. Good that job, was actually Lily. A really good shot.
Wow. Please stop. Stop! Oh, load! Oh,
hit him! Hit him! Shoot him!
I can't!
Shit! Shoot him!
I'm trying!
Shoot him! Oh my God, you missed!
Oh, Christ!
Oh.
I'm sure Kenny will remember the time I saved his family for the fifth time.
Nah, it's fine. Nah, you never did anything for anyone.
Nice job, Kenny. Huge headlights, and
he was only in the dead center of the road.
Just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over.
Oh man,
that's the call out.
Oh, that's Larry's face. Okay.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Oh! She's so mad that Carly put her on blast.
I'm just making jokes because I'm legit getting super emotional over here. And so are you. I see you touching your eyeball.
I was about to score with Carly, too.
In hindsight, it's really obvious why they do that. Oh!
Nice! Nice! Fucking radical!
Are you legit happy about this? That's horrible.
That's the reason why you go on that little mystery with him, to make you care. Guess what? Wasn't enough. I feel like I just ran a marathon and I won now that I know Duck's gonna die.
Jeez. Wow, you're really subverting the authorial intent here, because that's supposed to be the double whammy, not the, like, palate cleanser after the Carly moment.
That little girl is a puzzle.
She's a mystery wrapped in a hat, wrapped in a dress.
All I'm really worried about, you know, is how your kid's death is gonna affect my kid. Like, that's what's really going on here.
I will be fine.
Going through just as much as anybody else.
Yeah, that's accurate.
Nobody fucks with us.
Wu-Tang.
I don't doubt it, son.
And ain't nothing to fuck with. Come on, Kenny. This Come on. About
Doc. It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend.
I don't hate
you.
Sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
Really?
You motherfucker. Making me play with you, you piece of shit. That's my kid voice. It's not really good.
It's better than I thought.
Get out of here, motherfucker.
Get out, motherfucker. That's how Clem talks.
Dick.
What'd you say? Oh, yeah. Did you lick that salt lick, Clem?
I don't know. I don't know.
Finally, now
stop
I'm...
Stop the salt licks, motherfucker. I actually feel really bad for Kenny in this scene, because, like, his whole life is just falling apart right here.
Well, it's about time. See you later, fucker. You know what? You know what I cared about? Shooting the boss.
Way more.
No, 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 no. No, 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 no.
Hey, goodbye. We're going straight to hell.
Oh, let's talk to this stupid idiot.
Let's get his perspective on the day.
He seems really broken up.
See ya.
Okay.
What a crappy day. Nobody fucks with us.
Now, Clem, we need to teach you about Wu-Tang and the Blat Blat and the ODB. All right, she hit it.
You did. Good
Radical.
You are now a lethal killing machine, Clem.
I really hope this doesn't blow up in my fucking face.
Great, thanks for telling me that.
I'm just saying. We have to trim your pubes.
What?
So the zombies don't grab them.
Yeah, yeah, I'm creep. So the zombies don't grab
them. She's reacting to me.
Are you saying it smells?
You're a young woman now.
Hey, Ben.
Hey.
You fucking See? Dick. You fucking dick. He's just like, oh. Oh.
This ain't shit.
This.
Yo, you keep screaming like that.
Hey, whoa. Hey, new characters.
Hey, replacements. Because we could've just for the old
obvious
characters.
Replacements.
Better not be murderers or thieves.
Not like us.
We're the murderiest, most death-defying thieves ever. Nobody fucks with us. Ben is young and stupid.
Ben's young yep. and stupid. And I think harmless.
The first two things you said don't really go with the third.
Krista, I like you.
This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing.
So let's just give up and die in the road.
Okay. Let's all just hug in a big sex NATO. Where did she say? Frisco?
Yeah.
That's pretty fucking far away.
Oh, because they wanted the Great American Road Trip, which is never great.
Anyway, other than old white guys.
Almost any movie I've seen where people are like, we're on a road trip. Always...
Her cat is going to be pissed.
What?
Your cat is probably totally fine.
Cats, yeah.
Cats are
dog,
the exact kind of animal that would do just fine in a zombie apocalypse.
Guess what? Dogs just explode upon like even the thought of a zombie apocalypse.
I know.
We found some walkers.
How did we miss all these guys when we walked in?
Plot.
And an 8-year-old versus three of them, huh?
Kick
yes.
their fucking asses.
Nobody fucks with us. Hey, I found a fucking blowtorch. What have you guys done?
We sucked each other off. It was great.
Kenny wasn't into it, though. I'm gonna go hang out
he
with
He just sat in the corner jerking it. And crying.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit indeed.
Wow!
Thanks,
Omid helping me more in the 5 minutes I've known him than Kenny's ever helped me.
I know, right?
What happened when we started this episode? Kenny was thinking about leaving me to die.
Yeah. I'm gonna jump.
What's he gonna do? Is he gonna die?
You fucking idiot.
Okay.
Oh,
how did he mess
fuck.
That up?
I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I mean...
Holy shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
The fuck? Next time on Duck is Dead.
I don't know how much longer he can keep on like this.
What?
Whoa! Oh, he's teleporting. He's gained Nightcrawler powers.
You understand? I will kill you!
What? This is weird.
Off we go to the next part.
Okay, I guess. I'm just glad Duck's dead.
He's pretty fucking dead.
Hey, Kenny, I think there's the Ninja Turtles down here. All those guys are pieces of shit, Lee.
What?
Don't trust the Ninja Turtles.
They'll steal your pizza.
What have they done for my family? Is that true? Do church bells what just ring on a timer?
Yeah, priests are lazy.
Well, priests are all, like, usually
what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Oh, shit.
Spend the 10 seconds sure. taking your dick out of the choir boy to go fucking ring the
bell? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Holy shit. Oh, my.
Good job, Ben.
How about I not talk to Ben? How about I just stare
at
him?
Look at him hiding in the bushes. He knows. He knows he did a bad thing.
He's just taking a shame dump.
You just gotta rub his nose in it.
Just rub his nose in his own shame dump?
Yeah.
We're just gonna have to shove Clem in here again, aren't we?
That's what you do. You just shove kids in things.
Is she standing inside of Omid?
Yes.
Look like it. Like one leg was inside
That's
his
what
chest.
Love is.
Yeah. Well,
you just stand inside each
you
other.
You can't trust a girl unless she can bury her heel into your chest cavity.
Dude, stop it. You're getting me all hot and bothered here.
No.
Boats can't be followed.
No. If I learn anything about Face Off is that there's no boat chases.
God damn it. What the... Stop talking about Face Off.
You hear about that?
No.
What? Okay. Okay, well, like, let's just talk to Clem for a second, but I'll tell you a tale, Pat. All right, now you walk around. He bought a pyramid so that he'll be buried. Like a pyramid in California, it's not like pyramid size, but it's a pyramid for all intents and purposes. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Come on, game.
What's going on? Come on.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
I shit the bed. Oh.
All of the beds.
What are we looking at, guys?
It's probably bad.
What are we looking at? Yeah, that's Jesus. Oh, no, it's not. It's fucking Duck! Come back to take his dumb revenge.
Come back to troll.
Come back as zombie Dick Grayson.
Dad, your mustache is shitty.
I'm not sure you saw, but, like, Ben's shame face was hilarious.
Oh, I'm Ben.
I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
So then don't?
Then shut the fuck up, because you haven't been working any miracles. I'll
check it out. The only miracle happened is that your son died.
You made Larry's head disappear. I don't think we should split. Ta-da! You don't have to.
See that telescope? Let's find out how old she is.
It's the post-zombie apocalypse.
Who's gonna stop you now?
Are you older than Clementine? Yes.
That's awful.
It sure is. Thanks, Clem.
Kenny, where the fuck are you?
I like how Clem's the one to save you repeatedly. Kenny.
Oh, God, I can't believe this shit.
Can't believe this shit.
You might not have heard me, people, Kenny, but I was saying
look
under
at him,
my...
Look at him. Look at him hiding his ass. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
He's just his head poking out the corner.
That's not how our group does things.
You're not saying they actually...
Oh,
jeez. Oh, they're about to beam Clementine up.
Oh, Marty's making out with Clementine's mom.
Damn it. Fuck.
So not, Kenny, your plan was not only stupid, but you went to the one city in the world where it's the
least likely to get a vote.
It's so bad. Dude, I don't know.
You played this like twice.
Yeah.
I'm just asking.
I didn't pay that much attention to that.
Apparently not.
I didn't pay attention at all. So Matt, you're gonna be behind this little video game.
No, wait, no one said.
You
anyway,
didn't play this video game?
I think I can play a game where it's hard to die.
It's you can die.
Is it hard?
It's pretty hard when you die.
I want
to
say
you're gonna hit that little girl with an axe.
No, you like he's swinging her forward to like get her into a clothesline with the axe. No.
Oh my God, it's like it took her head off. We have to.
Oh, you know what they say about.
We have to completely start over.
Why?
Because there's no fucking subtitles.
Or no. Oh my God, he doesn't even say the thing I wanted him
he's
to say.
He's tired.
No, it's funny. It's like that's my choice, but my character's like, I don't know.
And he's
know
like, oh, fuck
that.
It. It just makes me depressed inside. Careful.
Well, oh, shit! Oh, Christ.
You didn't do very good,
I pressed, oh, shit.
Whoa. No, you gotta move, Matt. Jesus Christ, you're bad at video games.
So the very first time I played
you're
this,
so
I don't,
bad at video
I didn't
games.
Understand it in the first millisecond.
Oh my God.
Right.
This is why I'm controlling Chrono Trigger. Run! Oh my God. Oh my God, you died in like 2 seconds. Oh my God, you died in like 2 seconds.
I assumed you had to kick him in the face.
No, you have to move back. That's why it says use the left stick to move backwards.
I know, but I was ready to press the kick button.
This is the only playthrough. The playthrough's over.
It's some oat.
Oh, man. I was sure. Oh. I was 100% sure you were going to fucking do that.
That was great.
Oh. Man.
So many feels already.
Feels bad, man. Already, I care more about that lady on the answering machine than I cared about anyone in Heavy Rain.
Right? What? Oh, fuck.
It's Sandra.
Oh.
Quick, Nash!
X, it's been a while.
Oh my god!
Oh. I was actually hammering square because I don't play PS3. So I was thinking.
Should I stay?
What? Should I stay or should I go?
I'm sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Ooh. Yeah! Lie! Oh,
they won't let us go. I won't leave you alone.
Oh, that's so touching, Matt. I can feel your fatherly love from here.
Mm.
You're projecting it forward, but it's all around.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Okay, then. I'm convinced. Are you convinced? Smells like fucking shit. But hey, I don't know.
Know what it smells like.
Duty.
That's what I would have said.
Stop it. It's a kid. You're supposed to hate kids in video games.
Let's see what Clementine wants to do.
You're a really good dad.
Well, because I have to show him what a real kid is like and not like what a retarded kid is.
Look at my good kid that I just found. My found kid is better than your real kid.
He looks like the bully from Toy Story 1.
Oh my god, he looks exactly like Sid. I didn't notice that.
Can I run?
No.
No, there's no need to run.
No, not really. Not really. You sure you don't want to talk to everybody?
Oh, wait, these are more now.
Yeah.
This could all be Providence, you know?
Really? You just never
realize when something. I actually didn't think that that's what he would say.
Kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the
Yeah, just say that right in front of old good old Ducky Kid.
Duck doesn't care. Look, he's just rolling on that tractor.
Kenny, help.
Come on, Kenny, do something.
It's hard to push. Oh, my God.
Thanks, Kenny. He's got his kid.
You put him down right there next to Clementine, 2 feet away.
And just say run away.
It's always funny looking at cartoons.
Getting super pissed.
Yeah. Son is alive. You don't
get to be sorry. Well, really?
Oh. Yay. Shit, let him die.
Even his mustache is
sad. Well, let's go back into our shame car.
It's a pickup.
You have to spend 1 hour in the shame car.
I don't want to get in the shame car. Lindsay Lohan's in there.
Oh, yes! Yes! Oh, well, maybe some blood got into his mouth.
Oh my god, man. Can't fucking believe you.
A, he ran over Sean. Didn't help.
And B,
look at him.
Everyone chill the fuck out!
Nobody's doing anything. Shut up. No one.
Oh my god, you guys are assholes.
Everyone hates everyone. And they will get in here. It's like everyone that works at Capcom.
Sven, how could you talk about Mega Man again? You have to go back into the shame car with Pat and Lindsay Lohan. He's like, no, I don't want to get in the shame car.
Fucking PS3. No. Oh my god.
What are you doing?
Every time I moved it was moving over. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus. Can I redo that?
No. Guys. You cannot. And Clementine will remember
that
you didn't
bullshit.
Save
her. Local.
Born and raised.
On the playground is where I spend most of my days.
Come on, that's too old. You can't do that.
Yeah, right. People are probably going nuts in comments right
Chilling
now.
Chilling out, Max and Rox.
So cool. And shooting some people outside of school. Name? I think I mentioned it, but I'm so glad I scammed Blockbuster as the last thing I ever did.
You scammed Blockbuster?
Yeah.
Why?
Fuck them. If you feel really bad, Kenny, we can put you in the shame car for as long as you need.
No, I don't want to get in the shame car. Christian Svensson's in there.
I've been in the shame car. There's like, I've been in the shame car. There's a bunch of dudes having a soup kitchen.
Stop
and like,
it!
And like a bunch of raccoons are giving birth on the floor. Oh my god.
She's a reporter, you know.
You don't fuck with them.
She's covered wars.
They're basically the West Coast.
Why did you do it again?
Oh, I was trying to hit the little latch.
Oh my goodness.
There.
We really should get a baby controller that's just a giant stick for you.
What's that?
It's a stick, you dumb girl.
This is
dad's kid. Her eyes looked a little cross-eyed there.
Kids look like that.
Was he sick?
Sometimes.
They're fucking goofy looking.
I hurt my
she
finger.
Cures herself, though. Bleeding.
A little.
Hey, it's a good thing that there's, like, a medical spray nearby.
I know. You just spray her in the face with the medical spray.
Right into the corneas.
Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
I'll take Carly and her dead eyes.
Yes, please. The girl I can shoot zombies in the head.
The girl who
her.
Is clearly the most capable person in the room. She yeah. saved Doug. She saved Clementine. Let me know. She's basically Kid Jesus.
Kid Jesus?
Jesus for kids. Hit him. Hit him with the fucking screwdriver.
You idiot. You made me do it too soon. Now
hit him again.
I fucked everything up because of your bad advice.
It's, no, fine. It's fine. He's dead.
No, it's fine. Wait, where'd you get that?
Whoa!
Look at her, Carly. There's no happy ending to this.
Oh my god.
Okay. Fine.
Oh my god, Matt. You're horrible.
Pat, if you turn into a zombie, I would shoot you with no hesitation.
If I turned into a zombie, I would shoot you before you could shoot me.
I don't think you could, actually.
I think I would.
You'd be too giddy at the thought, and you'd fumble with the gun and drop it.
And you would catch it.
And I would catch it with my deft fingers. I sure would have loved to have left that girl to her misery for hours and hours. That's great.
I can see us arguing in the future about choices that you'll make.
You should ask Wooly what he chose. He played this episode.
Wooly probably chose to kill everyone and everything because they remind him of street sharks.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
Well, we know what your next move is.
Your move is to stay
you
here.
You go to Atlanta and then yell at Rick for getting stuck in the tank.
What's the deal with Ricks?
Fucking Rick Berman.
Fuck you, Rick Berman.
Wow, that one was really solid. Oh my god, Glenn.
Nice.
Doug, nice. Fuck! Yeah. No, you're doing it.
No, it's not me.
When I was turning this thing, all I could think of is I really want this to make the RE2 valve handle noise.
Squeaky. Squeaky.
No, it's I can't make a noise. I'm a human. But you can do the cool thing like Molly.
I hope.
You know, just 35-year-old man doing sick flips.
What? Oh, there's a hole in the thing.
There was a hole here. But it's gone now. No. Hey guys, look what I found. Doctor.
Yeah. Exactly the one thing we didn't think we'd
like,
ever find.
Like, literally the single most useful person in a bad scenario. Possibly a mechanic.
Lee 67, Kenny -5.
Kenny, what did you do for the group? I killed the biggest, toughest one of us.
It's Omid. He's gotten worse. Much worse.
Alright, get the salt lick.
Who's this?
Clementine, are you in your house?
Are you
playing in your house?
Are you playing with your dollies? I don't know.
Are you taking a nap with the kid and his dog? Oh, oh fuck. Whoa!
Clementine, let's murder Kenny together.
Let's put his face in the rotor blades.
And you can take his place.
I know, right?
Okay, that's clearly a zombie.
Shut up. No, it's not. It's not a zombie. What are you talking about? You're crazy.
It's walking like a zombie.
No, shut up. It's totally normal. It's totally a regular guy. I'll give you a break on that one.
It's a balancing act.
It's
sure.
Tough.
Raising kids. I thought that was a zombie. I thought Ben was walking. It's a zombie, Ben.
Quick, get Ben. He's a zombie. What?
You know what? Humans with guns are pretty tough.
I remember in at Planet Terror when the zombies were shooting guns. That was the worst.
Remember in RE6 when zombies were shooting guns?
I don't want to talk about this anymore. This kind of story can only work in the States, too. Because the States is the only country that has that many guns per person. Like, this story wouldn't work in Switzerland. This reminds me so much of the second floor staircase on the east side of the RE2 police station.
Ooh, oh, very good.
It even has the same noise when you walk on the stairs. I love the RE2 police station so much. I love it. It's the best. It's my favorite area.
Calm down.
Quick, oh, unplug the battery. Quick, unplug the battery.
Oh, God.
Yeah, unplug the battery.
Yes.
You gotta, you know, that has to be highlighted. You're not a very good car guy, are you?
Really? You would know this.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Number of ineligible citizens, number of citizens brought to Crawford, number of walkers found, days since outbreak. That's quite a system. Jeez.
Seems like a big, great system.
It's basically a bunch of math for how to be a dick.
It's dickonomics.
Shove the tape in the deck. I bet you there are young people who are like, I don't understand this puzzle.
Yeah. I'm supposed to take duct tape and shove it into the camera?
What?
Liam's like, I don't get it.
I don't get it. What is this sorcery?
Yeah!
The coolest man in the world.
You can do it, Lee.
You're gonna get punked, zombie man. Punked!
By pushing him slightly.
Change the channel!
What happened?
TV fell on his head.
That was really limp.
CRTs kill kids. Buy an LCD.
CRT kills kids, you're right.
Oh my god.
Where's Clementine?
Did you leave Clementine alone?
Sorry, I put my controller down.
You're staring at the ceiling with your hands on your face. Bust it open.
I found this.
Look at all of her! She's fucking kicking these dudes' asses!
Did you do that?
Yeah.
It wasn't me.
Good going, kid. Nice shot. Thanks.
Thanks, Clem.
Nice.
Literally the only justified thing Kenny has ever done.
I agree with you. You should kick his ass.
We don't leave friends behind. That's my vote.
Nice.
Oh.
I think I'm gonna abstain.
Everyone's dick is just shriveling up.
Who's doing it?
Somebody.
Probably Clem. It's probably Clem.
Nah,
she's got
Krista.
A bunch of bandoliers and she's like shirtless.
She's got a sombrero and a poncho.
Here we go.
Here it is.
Go, damn it. Get Clem and the others out of here.
I know. Here's Ken. There's Kenny to be a devil.
Just murder everyone.
Just. Remember there was that level in between Super Saiyan 1 and Super Saiyan 2, which was dumb?
Yeah.
It was you get really bulky, but you're super slow and
shit. Oh, it was the dumbest. It was the fucking stupidest thing in the world.
Wow.
Vernon, I'm sorry we're talking about Super Saiyans.
Do something, you idiot. Oh, God. Somebody's gonna grab it. Ah, shit!
You knew it.
Oh, fuck.
Kill it!
I'm trying, God! I did it!
Yeah, you did.
Whose blood is that?
It's mine.
It's my metal blood.
Hey, guys.
Look how metal this is.
Oh, my God.
No way.
No. No fucking way.
Well, why
way.
Would you even no care, Kenny?
Yeah, you piece of shit.
Clementine's fine. But if I were you, I'd choose my next words very carefully.
Great.
I
said don't hurt her.
All right, let's go. To the last episode.
Just hold on, Clementine. I'm coming for you.
Aww.
Fuck what that guy said. Nobody
so let me
fucks
ask
with
you,
us. Oh, jeez, don't hit me with the salt lick, Kenny.
Right?
Oh, man, I'm just so predisposed to people's heads being smashed with salt licks.
Try to stay still. I know!
Do you, though?
Jeez, he's barely hanging on. Like, look at that. Sometimes he's got only, like, 1 foot off.
I'm still in a dream, snake eater.
Snake eater.
Zombie eater.
Da-da-da-da. Seriously, though, that's
Kenny,
ominous.
Kenny eater.
We can't just walk through the streets.
You planning on growing some wings?
It's taking an
stupid
willpower to not make a crack about that suggestion coming from the one-armed man.
That you cut my arm off.
Once we know if this worked. Look.
That joke would be hilarious once we figure out if it worked or not.
I made you a one-armed man. Now I mock you.
Don't think we can ignore what you
said. I have your arm and your humor.
Whoa, shit, that was baller.
Lee doesn't give a fuck anymore.
Nobody fucks with us. Fucking
awesome.
What are you doing?
Don't get mad.
Don't get mad. The only hope we have.
Who?
Vernon, his whole crew.
Was Clementine with them?
A bunch of cancer patients beat you up.
This is a good plan. This is a good plan.
Go upstairs.
And do what?
Just go.
I don't know what that was.
I think we're fine.
Every time you say that, ever, just every door just collapses simultaneously.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, gross.
All this tragedy is making me sneezy.
Well, you guys argue like idiots. I'm going to solve the problem again.
This wall ain't shit.
Nobody fucks with us.
The crew get into any shit before he met up with us?
You can say that, okay.
Nobody fucks with us.
Everyone has fucked with us.
Feeling any better?
Yeah, I'm feeling better.
Feels great. Feels like it's just constantly ejaculating rainbows.
Fuck.
Yeah, man.
Some Sarah Connor shit.
That's not great.
What is it?
It's really bad if you can't even feel it.
Right? That's when you know it's... Oh, come on, come on.
That's terrible.
At least it doesn't look like a death trap.
Look at that fucking death
alley. What
are
you talking about?
Ooh. Just this excellent moment of catharsis, right? Where you just fuck
God,
up a million dudes.
I'm so
dudes.
Sick of zombies. Their dumb faces look so stupid.
I'm so sick of you idiots.
Did you see his sandals and socks?
Yeah.
He's gonna die.
You have a brick and a fire axe.
I'm pretty stocked.
This reminds me of several other great moments in our history. That fire axe...
What do you mean?
That fire axe and you are gonna become best of friends.
I'll start a new show with him.
Matt and Fire Axe. Yeah, exactly.
Hit him in the head.
So now right, Lee is forced to learn what we all...
Let's aim the head, though.
Let's do it.
Fuck. Can I aim in the head, or is this pointless?
Just keep going.
This is terrible! Oh,
oh
my God.
Oh, no. Well, Matt, you can probably see what's coming.
Guy with sandals and socks, or girl that shoots people? What? Oh, come on. Just. Oh my God!
Right?
Holy shit!
Larry is such a piece of shit! Careful!
Oh, yes! Thank you. What? Oh. Oh, that was weird.
Thanks, Kenny. Fuck you.
Fuck you, shitlord.
Fuck you.
Hey, guess what? What's his name, Larry? Guess what, Larry? If I make a scary noise in front of your face when you're not expecting it, you're probably gonna die. Have that lording over you. Fuck you. I saved your life.
Yeah, right?
I saved your life.
You are. And I don't give a shit about what happens.
I don't give a shit if you save people's lives.
That little girl you've got with you?
You're a criminal.
No more, please. No more, please. Please.
All right. On to the next one.
Let's do it.
Oh.
Is he?
I cut him free, all right.
You did a good job. Oh my God, I just realized Clementine is just like that kid outside your apartment.
Oh.
It's like, guys, we're busy. Please stop kicking the soccer ball.
I like
ball.
To picture that kid as Duck.
You like to picture that kid as, like, being thrown out a window. Yeah. You only have 4 food items for 10 people.
So I can only give... So is that it?
That's it.
No, that's all they have for today.
That's all they have for today.
Okay. I was like, wow.
Who are you going to give the
Everyone's
food to?
Everyone's staring at me with the food.
This is like my... This was the moment, like... The first episode was pretty solid, right?
Mm.
But it was like the setup episode.
Yeah.
This was the moment where I'm like, yeah, they really got something going here.
Because
there's no correct answer to this problem.
Where's your hat?
I don't know.
Yeah, where's that hat?
Can you help me find it?
Dude, this is the most important thing in the world.
Sure. When did you lose it?
I had it a couple days ago.
Yeah, my shadow's going nuts, though. Can you help me with my shadow?
I was trying to... Oh,
my
God. It's going crazy.
I love apples.
Oh, I didn't know she loves apples.
She's named after a fruit.
What a dork.
Don't you get it?
Enjoy it.
Enjoy it. Just eat it in front of Duck. Just shove it in your mouth.
No, eat it over Duck so the apple juice like falls in his hair and he
can't
then
yet. Lick his eyeballs. You may
just Lee doing sick backflips asking people questions.
Oh my god, that was amazing. Oh, he just shoots.
Back in a bit.
She's really like, I really wanted the cheesy crackers.
What?
I don't envy you.
Did he just that? Disappear?
Or was he just looking at the ground?
It's very unclear. Crush his eyes! Crush his eyes!
I'm crushing them as hard as I can. Please shoot him since Larry didn't help.
Once again, Carly proving herself by far the most capable
I gave
person.
Her the sweetest and most delectable crackers.
In that motel for a while.
Yeah, it is nice getting out of that fucking shithole. I hate Duck. Personally,
I'd be happy. Yeah, but you left Clementine alone with that group.
Oh, shit. But something's gotta go wrong.
Really? Something has to go wrong?
So that's why I'm debating. Well, those guys that were shooting each other were probably gonna show up in.
Something has to go wrong in a story? There has to be conflict? I don't understand what you're talking about here. All I read is Twilight.
This place is incredible. This place is incredible.
It's amazing. It's got food, a perfect impenetrable defense, just like JoJo.
And a woman with huge tits. It's awesome.
She's fat, though. Wait, are you talking about the cow?
No one fucks. I really wanted to say that.
Your tone is getting really weird and out of place with the situation.
Nobody fucks with us.
Stop it.
I just imagine, like, no one fucks with us, and Clem just appears behind him, and he, like...
He's going, yeah! We're the citrus group! Oh, it's the drama! I wish you had done more to it than just pull it. You do have your axe with you.
No, I don't.
Oh, my God.
Yes?
You
oh
totally
my god.
Died. Oh, my God, man.
That was so bad!
Holy shit, are you okay?
No!
Oh my lord! What happened to you, sweetheart?
I got shot with a crossbow! Just the dumbest questions
are
over and
over. Are you okay?
Go push Clem on a swing!
Oh god.
Go push her on a swing! You can do that! You can
I
push
can't,
her on a
though,
swing!
Because I need to walk slowly.
Well, Duck's on the swing right now.
Oh, well, can I push him off?
Yes.
Yeah.
I hope you fall in a ditch.
I hope you got the HIV.
The child version. Extra tragic. Is it ever going to get back to how it was, Matt?
Yes.
Oh, wow, you're a lying sack of shit.
I shared hope? So let me get this straight. I give a woman mercy because she has no hope and I'm a monster. I
Matt,
tell
what,
someone there's
Matt,
hope
what,
and
Matt,
I'm a lying piece
Matt,
of shit.
Matt, whatever you do, I will tell you you did it wrong.
Well, that's wrong.
No, you're wrong.
Like, oh, shit, there's Larry. Let's go talk about how great everything is.
Let's go talk about how great I am.
Hey, Larry, how great am I on a scale of 1 to 10?
Hey, Pat, have you heard of this thing? It's called Two Best Friends Play. It's on YouTube. I think you might really like it. This is a vanguard internet comedy. I'm going off to shoot some bandits.
I will.
Thanks, kid. I appreciate your childlike protection of my soul.
Yeah. That's what's keeping us sane.
Eventually, she's going to do a little twirl, and then runes are going to appear around her, and they're going to be spinning.
They're going to be Pargon, Pargon, Pargon.
Pargon, Pargon, Pargon.
Yeah.
She's a Zelotath kid, though.
Yeah.
It's a shopping cart. You know what really bothers me a lot when I'm walking down the street and I see a shopping cart?
It bothers me, too.
As somebody who used to work in a grocery store, the idea of people just stealing it and just leaving it on the sidewalk... Fucking,
even if it's like an old
fucking
lady.
Fucking dicks.
Like, fuck her.
Stupid dicks. What's everywhere. This? Oh, there's nothing weird in here.
There's a magazine that shows Hulk Hogan tweeting pictures of his daughter.
Oh, I knew you were going to get that in here somehow.
You really did?
I totally knew.
That's creepy.
That's really creepy.
Not as creepy as Hulk Hogan tweeting pictures of his daughter.
No, what you
no this is some shit going down.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal
man,
everything.
What is this, Maury Povich?
Who the fuck are you?
What? Oh, whoa.
By Jermaine. All right,
well, he did it for me, I guess.
You can't assist me now that your head is blown open.
I'm glad
you shot her right before you possibly... She spilled some horrible secret. I'm just like a little pudgy Pillsbury man.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Wow.
Wow, game. You're really freaking out on us there.
My husband.
Again, nothing happening.
Yeah. It didn't want to show us her face. Cow's pretty fucking stupid.
It's pretty dumb. You can tip them over pretty easily.
Don't tip cows.
I said how they're stupid.
That's terrible.
I said it's called a salt lick.
Yeah, you're an idiot. Don't lick it. It's gross.
Did you lick it?
I don't know.
You know how to pick a lock, right?
No. Why would you say that?
Well, you're... You know, urban?
Oh, that's the word.
Wooly hates it when we say these types of things.
Wooly hates it when I call him our token urban. And but
you better be a good excuse.
Holy shit. He was